Okay, we're going to try something with something we've already written for a module. Right now we have one module that allows us to print or render our object as we currently know it. But let's see if we can rotate it. So let's say rotate, open and close paren, open and close square bracket. We'll say 0, 0, 0. We'll indent this. And then we'll say that we'll rotate it 90 degrees. So it's rotated. Now let's see if we can add a second one here. So let's do translate. This will say where it is positionally. Open and close paren. Open and close square bracket. We'll say 0, 0, 0. And then we'll say that it's at the point of 20. Then we'll do test, or actually rotate. Open and close paren, open and close square bracket, 0, 0, 0. And let's do this one at 270. And then finally we'll copy test and paste another copy of it here and indent it so we can see it. And let's re-render. So there you go. You've rotated in two different directions in the same axis. You've been able to use two functions to duplicate your work, and they're equal sizes. Now let's try something real quick here. Let's make this 5 so we can see the difference. So there you go. We can vary our variables that we send to our module, and we can rotate our objects. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.